it's a mistake. So I came here.
After the G7, a week after I was over, I emphasized the question of climate change.
Yes.
It is affecting Nigeria, and it's actually a very unique note. Yeah. Here the problem of Sahara heat, you can see the heat, and how it is in the heat. After the G7, only a week after I was over, I emphasized the question of climate change.
Yes.
It is affecting Nigeria, and it's actually a very unique note.
Yeah.
Here the problem of Sahara heat, you can see the heat, and how it is in the heat. After the G7, only a week after I was over, I emphasized the question of climate change.
Yes.
It is affecting Nigeria, and it's actually a very unique note.
Yeah.
Here the problem of Sahara heat, you can see the heat, and how it is in the heat. After the G7, only a week after I was over, I emphasized the question of climate change.
Yes.
It is affecting Nigeria, and it's actually a very unique note.
Yeah.
Here the problem of Sahara heat, you can see the heat, and how it is in the heat. Thank you. after the G7 meeting earlier, a week after Harrisonburg, I emphasized the question of climate change.
Yes.
It is a French idea, and it's actually very well known. You know the problem of Sahara heat. You can see the heat. After the G7 meeting earlier, a week after Harrisonburg, I emphasized the question of climate change.
Yes.
It is a French idea, and it's actually very well known. You know the problem of Sahara heat. You can see the heat. After the G7 meeting earlier, a week after Harrisonburg, I emphasized the question of climate change.
Yes.
It is a French idea, and it's actually very well known. You know the problem of Sahara heat. You can see the heat. After the G7 meeting earlier, a week after Harrisonburg, I emphasized the question of climate change.
Yes.
It is a French idea, and it's actually very well known. You know the problem of Sahara heat. You can see the heat.